It's always tempting to munch on sweets, but most of us are worried that we might gain a pound or two.
Well, not here on MetaBeats. Today, we are going to show you a great alternative to satisfy your sweet tooth without sabotaging your diet.
This is called a superfruit and oats parfait, which is high in fiber and vitamin C, and here are the ingredients. 1 cup of rolled oats soaked in 1/2 cup of almond milk for an hour. 1/4 cup of almonds with skin, sliced. 1/4 teaspoon of cinnamon. 1/2 cup of papaya, cubed. 1/2 cup of pineapple, cubed. 1 cup low-fat yogurt. And 1/2 teaspoon of vanilla.
First, you want to soak your rolled oats. With almond milk. You might want to mix that and evenly distribute the almond with the rolled oats just so it soak it up. Now, I want to make my dressing. So let's start with the... I douse it with vanilla. A dash of cinnamon. That's according to your desired taste or liking. I am smelling the vanilla. All right. So I don't want to get my fruits to be mushy. So I put it back. I'm going to flavor my pineapples with cinnamon and vanilla. The strong taste of cinnamon. So, perhaps just a little bit more. Sprinkle it. Right, that's just about right. I am beginning to smell the rich taste of cinnamon. Are you excited?
Yeah.
All right. So there you have your parfait toppings. It's flavored, it's doused in cinnamon and vanilla. Now I'm going to proceed with preparing your parfait. So after an hour of soaking your rolled oats into almond milk, it is ready. And we're about to make our parfait.
Now remember, oats are very good in lowering your cholesterol and it's a good source of fiber.
I shall start scooping.
Yes, please.
Oh, I'm forgetting about you. Okay, so there's a mix of orange and yellow. Just a little bit of trivia. The super fruit in oats parfait only has 200 calories per serving. There. I'm excited. Cheers. Cheers, guys.
As always, it's good. And it's very healthy.
Sweet and good. Sweet and healthy.
Thank you.